Hi, Stelio.
Hi, Robia.
Hi, everyone.
Hello from Armenia.
Yeah, blessings from Armenia. Guys, we are so excited that you've been chosen for this movie. And we want to say you thank you very, very, very much.
Actually, we are a couple.
Yeah, we are that couple that the role you're gonna play in the movie. So this story happened with us, with kids.
And it's honor for us.
Yeah, it's honor for us. So thank you very, very much that you decide to play these roles. You know, we are so excited.
Yes.
We want to say that we are with you.
We pray for you.
We are next to you. Yeah. We are encourage you. So just keep going forward, and Lord will bless you.
And the real message from this story, from this movie, it's that when you trust God, when you listen Him and walk with Him, no rules, no laws, it's not working. Only God, and only when you listen Him, everything is possible.
Yeah, and we really hope that through this movie we can make changes in the world. You know, we can make this world little bit better.
It's good message for our kids, for our grandkids, and all people who will see this movie and learn something new.
Anyway, thank you all of you. May Lord bless you.
And we have good news too. It will be honor for us if you decide someday come to Armenia, visit us. You have family here, and we can show you a little country with big heart and big history.
Yeah, welcome to Armenia.
Yeah.
And I wanna pray for you. For you both
staff.
And whole staff, Lonnie, yeah. George, whole staff, all the actors. I'm gonna do it in Armenia, very short. So may Lord bless you. Terjan, Orthni, Robin, Stelioin, Georgin, Lonin, u bolor nranz, ovker vor es filme filmum nqarahanvelu en, ovker vor ashkhatelu en, Orthni vor lini lav u irakan patgam lini bolori hamar. Du pharavorves menak es filmi mijotsov. So may really,
amen.
Lord will be glorified, you know, through our lives, through this movie. So be blessed. We are with you. Mwah.
Thank you. Okay, cut. And that is a wrap on Pulled from Darkness.